After a nice short walk, mainly on the riverside, we set off for our ultimate destination of the day, which is Bramerton Common. And Carl has to be forced to get on the boat. Now, as you can see, we've got rid of most of the leaves, but as you can see on the side, there's still loads more. So Carl has more fun now with the ropes. He really enjoyed these ropes, he did.
Who? I don't chicken. Jesus Christ. Oh, kite fell off. Find the red. Thank you.
Is it me, or does that bridge look like gallows?
Thank you.
got to water now. That's it, going over.
We're not far off our mooring for the evening now. In the distance there you can see the Water's Edge pub, and this stretch of river here is designated for water skiers, and we was fortunate enough one year we moored right outside the pub, and there was some people doing the water skiing, and it was really good to watch them whizzing down this part of the river and just stopping just short of the pub and then going back up the river. Yeah, it was fun. I tried it once in Florida, fell in about 5 times. Thank you. There's little Todger under the tree with its pink cover. Well, we did pop down to the pub. Well, it's rude not to, really. It was a lovely evening. We sat outside. There's not much in the way of... It's not really a pub, if you know what I mean. It's not... It's more of a restaurant-style establishment. There's a few seats, and you can sit around the bar. It's lovely outside in the summer on the decking. But yeah, it's a nice pub. Well, I like it.
Thank you.
And here we are, our final mooring of the week. Well, other than back at the boatyard, obviously, because we go back to the boatyard on Friday. And I've just thought of something there, watching Christine tying up the boat. Next time we're down, she can teach Carl how to do it. And a lovely evening. Blimey gorgeous. Thanks for watching. Don't forget now, get subscribed if you're not. And hit that bell so you get notified.